Remember, whoever intends pleasing all of creation ends up pleasing no creation. Why not make your intention the pleasure of the owner of creations? Allah says, and amongst men is he who sells himself in order to attain the pleasure of Allah, and Allah is most compassionate to his slaves.